This is really getting excited. I can tell you. Some of the very, very exciting informations I came up. In the whole US prison, practically 0% Hindus. It's almost negligible or not there. The whole US prisons. And you know the incarceration rate in US. Like this, and it's not that Hindus are small number in US. It's more than 2 million. A good size population. Like this, I am continuously studying. Four million Hindus. The fourth largest faith in the United States. Approximately 1% population. I am studying multiple nations presented to the international community. We Hindus need to do this kind of real projects to tell the world why the Hindu civilization need to not only survive, need to be revived. Only then we can remove the bias. The Hindu phobia need to be cleared. That can happen only if we establish to the whole world how we are a contributing, non-violent, crime-free civilization. The ecosystem created by Hindus is such an amazing ecosystem. Even now, go to any city in America where large Hindu community is settled, that school district will be the best school. Crime-free, lowest number of hospitalization. You can see whatever I am talking experientially in the Hindu settlements in any city in US or any city in Canada, any city in Mexico. I tell you, the truth about the ultimate life positivity. Truth about the ultimate life positivity. Is one of the main reason why Hindus are constantly rejuvenating themselves and contributing to the world. Hindus are the lowest gas emission, CO2 emission, because fundamentally we don't keep large amount of animals for meat. Largest vegetarians are Hindus in the world. And animals kept for meat, grown for meat, is the largest CO2 emission, gas emission. In every level, I am just blown away, surprisingly shocked. I need to tell the world the need for the Hindu ecosystems and how we are contributing citizens in any country we settle down. Not just in US or Canada or Europe, any country we settle down, We are the most contributing non-violent, law-abiding citizens. Whether it's a religious extremism, in every level I am talking.